unbelievable. First Shinji treats me like a wounded dog, and now the clockwork doll thinks she could do the same thing. I really must have lost my edge.
I'm not a doll.
Shut up! All you ever do is follow orders! I bet you'd kill yourself if Commander Ikari ordered you to!
I would.